Some shakes. A Jack O'Brien's reducing salon in 1936. Here's example of the fashionable way to get that girlish figure. But it sounds as if the girls are also getting the giggles. Let's listen.
Oh, how, you know, if we get back to the theater, they won't know us.
No, they're not being tortured, but for a flat fee or getting their tummies flattened. It wasn't only fun, it was also the fashion.